major U.S. city to ban plastic straws, and there's an effort to do the very same thing right here in the Big Apple. We've talked about it. The issue was the focus of a recent rally in front of City Hall in support of a bill calling for the removal of plastic straws and stirrers from all New York City bars and restaurants. Environmentalists say a ban would eliminate some 16 million straws from the city every day, but not everybody's on board.
Me live independently. When I go somewhere, I don't have to take, it's hard for me to open a bottle.
By 2050, there will be more plastic in the oceans than fish by weight.
Do you remember paper straws? I remember paper straws.
They don't work as well.
No,
that's the
they
bummer
don't.
About that.
They don't.
But plastic's
true,
terrible
true.
For sure.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Legislation would allow exceptions to be made for customers who need a plastic straw for medical reasons, like that woman we were just talking about. The city council is expected to vote on this ban this fall. We'll see what happens.
All right, more and more Americans will be going meatless this 4th of July. A third of all Americans and some 40% of millennials plan to buy more plant-based products over the next year. That's according to marketing firm Mintel. The firm also says specialty vegan products such as black bean burgers are becoming popular substitutes for beef burgers on the grill.
Well, in Boston, a patriotic twist on James Corden's Carpool Karaoke.